Yes, we are failing, but there is still time to turn everything around. We can still fix this.
There's a huge global catastrophe right now, a global crisis that's affecting people and animals. If we don't do something about it, it's just going to get worse. Global warming and climate change.
Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are willing to postpone, and one we intend to win.
We still have everything in our own hands, but unless we recognize the overall failures of our current systems, we most probably don't stand a chance. We are facing a disaster of unspoken sufferings through enormous amounts of people, and now is not the time for speaking quietly or focusing on what we can or cannot say. Now is the time to speak clearly.
Something's happening with our planet. I tell you, every day they're talking about the rising sea levels and whatnot. We're all gonna go extinct at some point, right? This is where it starts, I guess.
Climate crisis is the greatest and most complex challenge that Homo sapiens have ever faced. The main solution, however, is so simple that even a small child can understand it.
Really, I don't know. That's going to shit. I think we just need to, we need to have a plan, you know? We need to have a plan to fix this kind of content. You know, because if we don't, then all the polar bears are going to go extinct. And, you know, it's not good. Not good.
Well, I'm really sick of this global warming shit. It's warming up the planet, causing wildfires, and all sorts of...
The ice glaciers are, you know, decreasing.
At the stop, oceans are getting our enormous emissions of greenhouse gases.
It's just, it's getting,
either we
it's
do
getting
that,
just too hot on this planet. And there's so much pollution from our fossil fuel.
driving people away. Yeah.
sunshine and rainbows. That's what I tell myself. That's how the story goes. It's our own motherfucking planet. So what are we doing? Putting a candle under it. I see it on the news at least a couple of times a day, from the same ass reporters dwelling on the tragedy. They always seem to have a reason to fix the issue. It's a planet that we can't just misuse. Everyone ignores it when it's screaming our names, like, oh my god, what the fuck are you doing? It's that shit you put on the ground that gets the temp moving. It's a problem that's stuck, that we keep going. Faster and faster, the planet's warming up, but no one in China seems to give a fuck. And not it's just them, it's everybody else. I don't know if we can just sweep this under the shelf. Woo! We'll be right back.
particles can be swept. Climb on in and watch me run around in this field I call my town. Thank you.
that they've been destroyed unfortunately. Listening with their eyes and mouth, cause they're probably a fucking superhuman. Putin can kill me at any given time, but I'll assassinate him in his prime. Russians are on it wherever I go. This just really goes to show what the hell is with the government. Guess I better go and take a trip. Sneaking behind the broken walls, they steal my information from the halls. They're all getting in my privacy. Now I don't have time, that's free. Kissing the red carpet with the iron sickle, that's what they made me do back then. Now they're all getting more ruthless, and now they all want me to wind up dead. Stalin, 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 around until the shit goes down. Ha! At any point I could die. That's right! So this is how I'll say goodbye. I might as well just kill myself. It's not like I have anybody else. The Russians are all up on my ass tonight. All my articles have been bashed. Russians are on me wherever I go. This goes to show what the hell is government. Guess I better go and take a trip. Sorry if you're Russian, but just hear me out. You might be crazy and you look so stoic, but maybe if you just have some more vodka, you'll be crazy just to stop. Na 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 na. Russians are on me wherever I go. This just really goes to show what the hell is with the government. Yes, I better go and take a trip. Russians are on me wherever I go. This just really goes to show what the hell is wrong with the government. Yes, I better go and take a trip. Russians are on me wherever I go. This just really goes to show what the hell is wrong with the government. Guess I better go and take a trip. Russians are on me wherever I go. This just really goes to show what the fuck is wrong with the government. Guess I better go and take a trip. Russians! Russians!
buildings are bound. The war machine will soon.
Does it even bother you?
Yeah, we all live in comfort they can never comprehend. The days run short and hope starts to end.
Taking
like the sun. Took everything for granted and realized there was only one. Burned like a star. Didn't realize I had gone too far. It's not too late to say what is great. There's only one. There's only one. There's only one. La da 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 da. There's only one. There's only one.
a burning smile and a glossy gaze. All is in style for every predetermined day. We're watching the torment with all out of eyes. My discontent for all of these lies. I'm doing jack shit. Oceans in my driveway, for I'm a hypocrite. Now I'm just like you, with dull eyes the rest. Without a view, for I'm all depressed.
motherfucker.
Watching the world burn from the dark of a bay, and I still look the other way. Seeing all the destruction from which I've caused. So what? It's not against the law. This majestic land which I have found, I'm burning it to the fucking ground. Another paper published in the square, yet I still don't really care. Did I do it? Did I not? Doesn't matter. It's my spot. I can't see the sun no more. The fog has covered and it has torn. The animals all scorned and run away. Hiding to survive their final days. Destruction fuels and form the land. All these things they won't withstand. Watching the world from the dark of day, yet still look the other way. Seeing all the destruction from which I have caused. So what?
It's not against the law.
This is a majestic land from which I have found. I'm burning it to the fucking ground. Another paper published in the square, yet I still don't really care. The fire and the smoke all spreading ash. The wind carries it with the dangerous lash. No one steps up to take the blame. I guess things will just have to stay the same. They all said you should go to hell. Go to hell, well they knew I was already there. It troubles the land and the creatures. No wonder they're all depressed.
We'll be right back.
sitting here watching the sunset. All the memories that we are bound to forget. We're wound up here asking the same old question. Are we free? Free, free at last. Take your pride and throw it to the side. With ideas that you hide behind, it's the truth you will not find. Are we free? Free, free at last. Are we free? Free, free at last. Are we free? Free at last. Watching the sunset over the mountains, the fire has been put out. We all gather and sing along this beautiful freedom through this song. An ending we could only dream. Nature left alone, it looks so serene. It's like going to the past, except we're free, free, free at last. The sun rises, it's the start of a new emancipated from ourselves. We're free, free, free at last. Yeah, we're free, free, free at last. We're free, free, free at last. We're free, free.